Alright. Point blank here.
We continue to walk. Lost for words on this one. Here we have a poor little guy walking around on these desolate streets. Lucas. And suddenly he sees the shadow of bugs and premiums. If any of you call this guy a pussy, go to hell. You know, if you're in his place, you'd do the same thing he's doing now. Except that you don't have any powers. I don't have time to play with you. Gotta run. Jeez. Don't these things ever quit. It's kinda ironic. First he was running in fear now. Now he's driving. Alright, sneak attack. Gotta keep moving. Yay. Damn it! Well, at least he's got... Crap! Die! Die! Die, you son of a bitch! Lucas is running and trips over some wire. As the inevitable demise comes closer, he's getting his wits. But then suddenly, a lightning bolt appears out of nowhere. Pushes him back. He wants him back. It's that legendary kid, Ness. He means PK Flash. Why did they call that? And he says PK Bluff! Boom! I'm gonna take Ness first because he'll be gone for a while for unknown reasons. Just keep watching and find out. That's all. Great. Aw, man. No, it's that death beam. Every boss does that. Ah, oh, come on. That's how far I can go. No, it's that death beam. Snuck up on me. Oh. I like this guy better. Batter up. I was supposed to kill you. Now, bosses. Thank you. soon waters again. With a guy, again. And against children! That guy is a total wuss. Look at this. He's getting pwned by a kid. With a super gun. Oh, you've got to kill me. Are you gonna target a small, shy boy? You son of a beef. Yeah, poor guy. Since he's got the gun, he has some reason to be afraid of me. Wait, where the hell are you going? You can't leave a friend like that. Aw, man. Poor kid. Yeah, he's feeling pretty down now that he left his buddy. Then he sees the trainer. Shows him creams. Yeah, man. Just about to make another run for it. It's alright. It's a train. Go, Squirtle! It's the trainer, or otherwise known as Ash, Red, or Jackie. Give me a moment.